report, please.
Captain, a monarch butterfly got separated from his swarm. We have to find him.
Oh, that'll be a big job. Monarch butterflies can travel up to 100 miles in a day. Your missing monarch could be anywhere.
Any idea why he might have left the swarm?
He said he was hungry.
Well, a monarch butterfly's favourite food is milkweed. They eat the leaves as caterpillars and drink the nectar from the flowers as adult butterflies.
It sounds like if you find some milkweed, you're likely to find your lost butterfly. I suggest you split up and search.
Aye, aye, Captain. Octonauts, let's move out.
Nothing but scrub and cactus up here. How about you, Dashi?
No luck over here. Peso?
Nothing yet. Wait! I see some milkweed. There he is. Hello, little Tex. We've been looking all over for you.
Howdy. I was just getting a snack.
Ah, that looks tasty.
Flappity flippers!
Whoa! Ah, that tastes terrible.
Are you all right?
Yeah, but I never should have left the swarm without telling Lula May.
Why did that crow spit you out?
Eating milkweed makes us taste bad and protects us from predators like him. Now, let's vamoose. Ow! My wings hurt.
I can help, but we'll need the right tools. Cheese grater. Magnifying glass. There, how does that feel?
Oh, good as new. Thanks, Peso.
Now, let's get you back to your family.
Whoa! Wait till I tell the others about this. It's a much easier way to fly.
We should catch up with them soon.
Not soon enough. I'm picking up a storm up ahead.
It looks like a doozy. And it looks like it's heading straight for the butterfly swarm.
Everyone, take cover! Oh, somewhere!
We butterflies protect ourselves from storms by clinging on to trees. But there's no trees around here.
Maybe not, but what if we used the octo-ray to shield them from the wind?
Worth a try, but we'd better hurry, because that storm's turning into a full-blown tornado.
Activating turbo mode.
I declare! Is that you, little Tex?
You need shelter. Follow us.
Oh, don't have to tell us twice.
Hang on, everybody. This maneuver's gonna be tricky.
Get through this.
It has to.
The tornado is breaking up. We're saved.
Yeah! Oh, look, fellas. I got to ride in that big butterfly.
Oh, thanks for finding little Tex, partners. And thanks for saving us from that tornado.
It was quite an adventure for all of us.